Dictionary. Addictionary. In a general context, immobile is an adjective used to describe something that is completely stationary, incapable of moving, or lacking the ability to change position or location. It refers to a state of fixed or rigid stillness where there is no physical movement or mobility. For example, a heavy boulder on the ground is immobile, a person who is paralyzed may be immobile, and a car with a dead battery is immobile because it cannot be driven. The term underscores the absence of motion or the inability to move under certain circumstances.